Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing great. So today is another one of my top 5 series and we're going to do the top 5 reds today. And red is a very Indian skin tone color, so all Indians can probably wear red all the time. It's the perfect shade for a party, for a wedding, for Indians specifically. And it's one shade that you can't go wrong with. So I'm going to talk about my top 5 red lipsticks and without further ado, let's get into it. First one is this one, which is a very maroonish red. It's very dark, definitely, but it's the perfect shade you can wear for the weddings, for peras and all of that with your red dresses. It is ColourPop's Rouge and I really, really love this shade. It's extremely matte, so it does dry down and I'm really scared this will stain my hands. This definitely stains and perfect liquid to matte lipstick. ColourPop always has the best matte. The next one is this L18 lipstick. This one is in the shade Rockstar Red and it's sort of a deep red. It is definitely bright and it has a really creamy to matte texture. It does dry down a little bit, but for 100 rupees, this lipstick is so worth it. The next one, the third one, is this one by Nika K. It's in the shade Sangria. Now this one is one of those extreme matte lipsticks. It's really, really matte. Even when you apply it, it does not have a creamy texture at all. But when you apply it and the second it settles down, it's so intact. You can wear this for at least 18 hours. Like, I have worn this for 18 hours before and it is extremely, extremely long lasting. It does have a little hint of pink, but very slight undertones of pink in there. The fourth lipstick is this one, which is MAC Ruby Woo. Now if you compare this one with the other shades, this one looks so subtle because Ruby Woo is a shade like that. Although it is a bright red, it is subtle in comparison with other shades. So it is a perfect red for an everyday look, even for a party look. It's a very signature iconic red and that's why I had to include it in my top 5. The last one is this one by Oriflame. It's in the shade Red Seduction. Now this line of lipsticks has been discontinued, I think, or they've revamped it, I'm not sure, but you don't get this shade anymore and that really upsets me because it's the perfect creamy to matte texture. Although it applies creamy, it dries down to matte and like somewhere between creamy and matte, it's just the perfect red. I really, really love this collection, but then discontinued and you can't get it anymore. But I really love this shade. It's a little dark red, but it's not exactly maroon as well. So yeah, this one is my favorite of all of them. So these were my top 5 red shades and I hope you guys like it. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Comment below and let me know which one was your favorite. And also besides these, which are the red shades you use. And subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.